We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. What I thought would, babe, let me close.
It's your girl Classy Queen, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how I do my individual lashes. And the lashes that I'm going to be using are these Ardell lashes, and there are the knotted black fleur lashes, and they contain 56 lashes. And the glue that I'm going to be using is by Ardell. And it's this, if it focus. Okay, and it is a clear Ardell lash adhesive. And these lashes, they are knotted and they're individuals, and it has a little flare to it. And I'm gonna take it out the package so you can get a better look at them. Let's see. And they look like this. They're so pretty, and they just flare, and they're, like I said, individual lashes, and I'm going to be putting them underneath my lashes. And these are my real lashes. As you can see, I really don't have any lashes. They're so small, so I'm always wearing lashes. These are like my best friend. So let's continue with this video. You're gonna need your tweezers, Q-tips for cleanup, or cotton rounds. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is just take your tweezers and just take one of the lashes off, just like that. And as you can see, it has these little knots on the end. Okay, then I'm going to just dip the knot into the bottom and see where it curves. Let's see if it focus. Where you see it has to curve it, I'm going to dip the top part into the glue, like so. If you want, you can just post some glue on to the lash carton or on some foil. But I just like to keep mine in the bottle because it will dry quicker if you take it out of the bottle. So once I do that, I would then just put it onto my lash line. And as you can see, I'm just putting my lash directly onto my lash line, right above the waterline. Do not put it on your waterline, as it will make it very uncomfortable. Okay, now I'm going in with my second lash, and again I'm putting the lash directly onto my lash line, right above the waterline. And I'm just going to continue this process until I get the lashes how I want them to lay. As you see, I need more lighting, so I just switched around. But this is how it's looking. I have three so far. Okay, I just want to make sure you get it
turn it on.
So this is the final look with my lashes. I think I did a pretty good job. And again, these are the Ardell lashes, individuals with the fluff to them. And I think I did a very good job. So if you like this video and you think you're going to try these Ardell individual lashes, just like my video and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.
Now it's all good, babe. But I thought would, babe. Let me.